A six-year-old first grader is in deep trouble right now for bringing his Cub Scout camping tool to school. Six-year-old Zachary Christie is suspended, and worse, he's facing 45 days in reform school because his school board in Delaware has a zero-tolerance policy on weapons. The utensil that Zachary brought to school does have a knife. It also has a fork and a spoon on it because they use it for Cub Scout camping trips. Well, his parents are hoping to overturn this punishment. Let's talk about it with Zachary's dad. Joining us on the phone, Curtis Christie. Curtis, I think we have a picture of what this thing looks like. I think I had one like it when I was a Cub Scout. Yeah, it's got these folding blades. He took this to school. Why?
That's right.
And why did he do it?
He had been to his first Cub Scout meeting the night before. He just signed up. He just became old enough to become a Cub Scout. And he was very excited about Cub Scouts and camping, and he happened to have it on the kitchen counter the following morning and put it in his pocket to take it to eat his lunch.
So who ratted him out? I mean, what's the deal? His teacher got upset because it has a blade on it?
No, he actually, it slipped out of his pocket on the bus, and a little girl said, "Hey, Zachary, you dropped something," and then the supervising adult at the bus unloading saw him getting off with it in his hand and asked him, "Hey, what do you have there?" and took it from him.
So he wasn't waving this thing around. He wasn't threatening little girls with it. He just had it in his hand.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And to their credit, no one involved in this situation from the school or the school district did anything wrong. They strictly applied the policy.
Well, because the policy is absolutely no knives in school. Do I have that right?
Exactly right. It says if possession of a dangerous instrument, regardless of intent.
Regardless of intent brings you what, 45 days in reform school?
Well, the difficult situation in our school district is that their first approach is an immediate suspension with 45 days in alternative placement, what they call it. And it doesn't give you an ample opportunity to defend yourself and for them to show any discretion.
Yeah, it does seem like there ought to be a little bit of a chance for some reasonable people to make exceptions here, but I guess that's not the school board policy. We did contact Zachary's school and did not get any response from them as yet. We'll keep an eye on this case and let our viewers know what happens. In the meantime, Zachary is being homeschooled by his parents while they try to figure out a way around this pretty onerous law, if you ask me.
All right. John?
Yeah.
I just wanted to mention our goal right now is to have as many people as possible turn out for the regularly scheduled school board meeting that's tomorrow night at 7:30.
All right.
And to try and get these rules reversed,
yeah,
because they have a one-size-fits-all approach to discipline. Obviously, one size doesn't fit all.
Curtis Christie, Zachary's dad, thank you, and there will be more info on our website.